Hey, sleepyhead. Still hiding those feelings, I see. It's not that hard to admit it, you know.